Hey, this is Grab and Go Advice. We're coming to you from Crocker Park Mall. This is in, it's a suburb near Cleveland, Ohio, and I just wanted to drive through here and show you. It's just so cool. There are a lot of apartments. So it's called Crocker Park. For the people who live in Atlanta, this reminds me a lot of Avalon Mall. It's decorated for Christmas, and as you can see, straight ahead is a beautiful Christmas tree. To the left here is an H&M. A lot of these buildings over here to the right, like above Starbucks, a lot of these are apartments. So it's a very functional space. Over there's something called the Hot Chicken Takeover. We saw a chocolate factory up here somewhere. That just sounds awesome to me. Not that I need to go to the chocolate factory, but it just sounds tasty. Okay, over there to the left is a Gap. There's all sorts of stores in through here. And as you can see, there's roads that go down to the right and the left. Again, that looks like housing or office space above there. We just passed some ice skating, which is really neat. It's in front of one of the hotels, so you can actually, if you don't want to, if you don't live nearby, you can stay in the hotel over here. Come visit and see all of this at Crocker Park. To me, it's kind of a tongue twist thing, Crocker Park. But it really does remind me a lot of Avalon. And over there to the left is Talbot's. On the right of me is an Ann Taylor and a Chico. Chico's. If any of you guys listening are like 55 and up, you probably know what a Chico stick is. My husband calls him a Chico stick. Chico stick. To the right of the tree behind it is a big Barnes & Noble. It's truly one of my favorite places to go. And right here to the left is what I was telling you about, the chocolate factory. It's right over there to the left. The tree looks like it's malfunctioned, but it didn't. It's just, it's having some light effects. We're gonna go down one of the side streets here, and this is beside the Rocky Mountain Chocolate Factory. I've actually had the Rocky Mountain Chocolate Factory chocolate before, and I believe it was in the airport in Denver, Colorado. There's a Bath and Body Works, which is cool. Christmas lights in through here are absolutely gorgeous. Store over here called the Lash Lounge. Apricot Lane, MAC Cosmetics. Anyone that's in fashion knows the brand MAC Cosmetics. There's a Claire's to my right, which is affordable jewelry for anyone that likes to change their jewelry out a lot, or for young people. This is really a big Dick's Sporting Goods center. And we're just making a parabola, so we're turning around, going up the other side. And again, this concept is something that I absolutely love, where you can live and shop in the same vicinity. And there's an Apple store. What's life like without an Apple store, right? Hate to say it, but I'm not one that's really crazy about Apple products. I'm more of a Galaxy person. Samsung, Androids. The tree is absolutely gorgeous. If we can sit here for just a second, you see the light effects on the tree. That going down is just some of the effects of the tree, where you see that shading going down. And straight ahead is a restaurant to the left, right there.
That's an exit.
It has like a little fire pit area. Sorry if that got a little bit blurry. We were just going through here. There's a large Regal theater straight ahead in the distance. It actually has 16 theaters, which is definitely a nice size. To the right of me is Barnes & Noble's as it continues to curve around here on this side. Sign to the right says Hyde Park. Minchie's, which is an awesome place to get some sweets. Several little bars, taverns, and we're gonna head over here where you'll be able to see the ice skating. We'll try to get over there. Ice skating is to the left where you see the blue LED lights tree. There's a Brazilian steakhouse. I'm trying to see the name of this hotel here. I'm not sure which one that one is. It's a Hyatt. Okay, so this is in front of the Nordstrom Rack. And again, this is over at Crocker Park. They have really pretty blue lights up there. Reminds me of a Hallmark movie. And they do have valet parking here, which is nice. And this is coming back around to the tree. We're going to head out of the parking lot here in just a second. I just wanted to share this with you. This is a wonderful place to actually consider moving to if you're in the metro Cleveland area. That's the Christmas tree ahead doing those crazy effects again. I love that. and we are exiting out of here. I'll let you know the name of the hotel. That is a Hyatt place. So that's the name of the hotel here, Crocker Park. It's a Hyatt place. And this is exiting out. I am going to show you one more thing because it's the coolest nativity scene that I have ever seen. And this is across the street. Spread peace, love, and happiness. Wishing you a Merry Christmas from Cleveland.